Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 94. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root. So first we need to write like this, okay? And the rule is whatever divisor we take here, we have to take it as quotient also. If we take 9 here, we have to take 9 here also, it will be 81. If we take 10 here, we have to take 10 here also, it will be 100. So we cannot take 10 because 100 is greater than 94. So we have to take this 9. So 9 here and 9 here, which will give 81. Subtract it and you'll be left with 13. Right? Now what you need to do is, whatever is your divisor, add with what you multiplied with. You did 9 into 9, right? So add 9 plus 9, it will be 18. And keep one digit extra, okay? Over here you can see this number 13 is now smaller than this 3-digit number. So to increase the value of this number 13 so that we can divide it, we need to put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pairs of zeros down. Remember, we always bring zeros in pairs, okay? And not single zeros. So now compare this 18 with this 130, okay? So 18 8s is, we know it is a 144, right? 18 7s is 126. So we can try 7 times 187 into 7, we can try. It will be 1309, slightly bigger than the number 1300, because the rule is whatever number we use here, we have to use here also, okay? So let's try with 6. So it will be 1116 and it is okay to take. Subtract it, you'll be left with 184, okay? Now whatever is your divisor, that is 186, you multiply it with 6, right? So add both. So 186 plus 6 will be 192, and one digit extra over here, bring one more pair of zeros down. So it will be 18,400. Now compare this and this. So 19 tens is 190 and 19 nines is 171. So we can try 7 times 1927 into 7, we can try. Sorry, 1929 into 9 we can try, because 19 nines is 171, right? So it will be 17,361. That is all right to take. So 9 here and 9 here. 17,361, subtract it and we'll be left with 1039. Now again, we did 1929 into 9, we did, right? So add both. So it will be 1938, and one digit extra over here, bring one more pair of zeros down like this, okay? Now compare this 19 with this.
So 19 6 is 114 and 19 5 is 95. So we can try 5 times 19385. We can try with 19385 into 5 is 96,925. Okay, so 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate any further because we already got our answer correct up to decimal places. So our work is done, and square root of 94 will be 9.695. That's it.
So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.